this is your host, Loco.
Joined by the yellow skeleton. I recorded an entire episode of me dying on the floor that you see here, and it was pretty pathetic.
Oh yeah, look at this. So. This is pretty brutal.
Oh, shit. There's more of this shit. Alright, at least I'm, like, better now. I know what's about to happen to me when I walk by that window.
Ouch.
I don't care for that content. Alright. Alright, now I have, like, a much better shot at surviving.
Wait. Okay. Windows. Are those actually windows, though?
Yeah. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to hit him through that one. He's gonna be able to hit me through several windows that I can't hit him from, and I don't know what to do about that. Because, like, that guy's gonna be able to hit me through, like, multiple windows.
Wow. Good. Shit.
Hell yeah.
All right.
I bet the police are gonna come gank my steez right now. There you go.
Yep.
What is this? What is that? What's going on here? Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh hell.
Wow.
Oh no! Oh god, it's the big boy. Is that? Oh no! Oh no!
I don't know what to do.
I can't. I don't have a gun. Oh no! Oh hell! Okay, I have to kill this guy first. Fuck! Damn it! Right, I have to kill this guy first. What? Oh, wow. Oh, this is just bullshit. That's what this is. I understand. God, there's a guy throwing fire at me. Okay. Well, this sucks. So far.
I bet.
God, they just come out so fast. Oh my god.
Wow.
This sucks. Oh my god. He comes out sprinting. Like, how am I supposed to fight that? And then immediately hit my fire.
Wow. Wow.
Every time I survive, they find a new way to change it and kill me. Like, my god. Wow. Just throws fire at me when I stop moving. God, this is so hard. And I have to stop moving to aim. I have to stop moving to aim. I can't not fucking aim. I can't do anything.
Guys, it's getting really intense over here.
I literally can't do anything. This sucks. Oh my god, dude. How is anyone supposed to win this? Like, you can't. You can't. You aren't meant to survive this. You're meant to quit here. Like, oh my god. How are you supposed to live? How? I can't do anything. I can't do anything. I keep grabbing the empty gun. How does anyone do this? I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't. I have the empty gun again. Dude, this is such bullshit. Oh my god. Oh my god. gonna take 15 shots.
Good, dude.
Oh my god, there's no way. Oh wow, hang on. I'm just gonna get hit by fucking Molotov.
He walked through a window!
Oh. Wow.
He didn't even come through the door. This dude literally walked through a wall. How is that fair?
Also, I think if he sees you first, he sprints, but if he doesn't see you first, then he doesn't sprint.
How is that fair? He walked through a wall. I'm still, like, bewildered on how he literally... I was waiting to shoot him as he came through the door, and he just came through a wall instead. What happened?
Wow. Okay. Wow, you fucking did that.
Okay. That pissed me off.
Holy crap. Shit.
This seems bad for my my health.
That shit. As much as you were meant to quit there, you did pretty good that last time. Shit.
Pissed me off. Jesus Christ. God. Fuck.
Wow, he goes through a ton of shit.
Playstyle. Coward. Fuck you guys.
Wow.
I hid behind a lot of things and shot a lot of people because there was a lot of danger. Peter.
Peter, the unicorn.
What is
Yay.
A brick. His weapons are getting more lame.
What do you mean, Miss Peter?
I miss the pizza guy.
I miss that pizza guy too, shit. He was kinda
hey,
nice.
You. VIP is only tonight. I think you better leave.
Are those just the emo guys over there?
Nope. Guys that I've killed.
Oh.
I
don't
know.
I thought the... Oh, wow. I thought that... I didn't know that was a blood spatter. I thought that was just his hair.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, boy. Uh-oh.
What's going on? I don't usually go this direction into my apartment. That's a man sitting in my apartment with a gun.
Oh God.
No, my prostitute. Soon you'll be all alone. That's okay. Before we say goodbye, I'll let you in on a secret. What you do from here on won't serve any purpose. You'll never see the whole picture. It's all your own fault. Now it's time for you to leave. There's a warm bed across the hall from here. It looks like you could use some rest.
I don't get this game at all. I don't know what they're... What are they talking about?
Whoa, I switched characters? What's going on?
Weird. Drama.
Tip, time to let go. Whoa. Hey, Doc, when's his best? We're gonna wake up. I don't know, he's been in a coma for weeks now. But he is gonna wake up, right? This guy is a prime suspect in a major case. Look, my guess is as good as yours. Though I can say that it might be a while, Sai. He's still not even fully healed from the surgery. Is there nothing you can do? We need this guy. You people weren't able to save his girlfriend. I mean, we've got the perp who shot him in the locker, but that asshole ain't saving shit. And what makes you think this guy will? Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
I don't know what's going on. Shit's weird.
Getting dizzier.
Oh hell. Can I go out one of these windows? Oh god. Oh, so if I
Well, it looks like we will have to see what happens with him in the next video.
Yep, catch you guys later.
Catch you later.